pushes it along for Huberdeau down the right wing. Huberdeau drops it back. Demers with a blast, and Fleury the save. The rebound came right to Crosby. He went to the bench. The Penguins on the attack. Here's Rowney after it. Fourth line center. Puck took a shot off the side of the cage. They continue to battle for it. And Jágr said, hey, nobody gives us a chance. And they beat the Rangers in their last game in a shootout 4-3. Now here are the Penguins with a shot down low. Reimer doesn't know where the puck is again. It got in behind him.
He started it all off back against Minnesota and then against Chicago, Staggy. Stanley Cups in his first 2 years, and my line mate
moved over and just played a different position, recognizing what that line could be. And here's a shot by Wilson, stopped by Reimer, rebound again in the paint.
Yeah, you need an extra cup of coffee, got to get up early, walk the dog, as Bob Johnson used to say.
Here's Schultz with a shot in that direction. Now by Hornquist on the wall. Bouncing in behind the net. Kessel centers. Hornquist out of midair. He scores! Patrick Hornquist with his first goal in 13 games.
That was both strange and tremendous at the same time for Horn. Day put the stick on his puck and score in tremendous fashion.
Here's a chance for Barkov and a save made by Fleury. Definitely have been attempts made. Now there's a chance for McKenzie, and Fleury makes the save on Derek McKenzie. The way Vanek has six assists over the last three games. The linesman's down now.
Oh boy. David Brisbois down there, right off dropping the puck, guys, and you get tangled up a lot, and he's in pain. He can't move right now on the ice. I think Hornquist may have got bumped into the linesman off that faceoff here, guys, and might have to. Boy, not moving at all, Staggy. He's up now. There's Brisbois, and it looks like he's going to go into the Penguins' locker room. Good to see him skating off here, guys. And we'll go to the three-referee system as they huddle up right now and assess their responsibilities here. I'll call the game. You two guys got the lines, and looks like the man taking responsibility, Chris Rooney, is explaining a lot here. John McIsaac as well with the red armband.
Looks for it. So does Kunitz. It comes up down to the point. Strike takes it. Slapper hung up. Shot by Gensel. There's Kessel again on the off wing. Gave it away though. Riley Smith's shot as it emerges to the stick of Yandle. He was checked from behind by Sheary, and the Penguins were able to keep it in as a result. Sheary knocks it out of midair. Into the slot. Here he is shooting. He just missed. Cross now to Sheary. Sheary to Crosby. Out to Schultz. The shot. Stopped by Reimer. The rebound squirts to the near wall where Sheary will take it.
Big save there by Reimer. Moved well.
Kunitz with a drive and a good save again by Reimer. In good position that time.
And of course, the Penguins playing without Evgeny Malkin for the second consecutive game.
Yeah, not to mention three regulars on defense plus Ron Hainsey. There's a bouncing puck at the side of the net. Fleury looks for it.
Pittsburgh native Vincent Trocheck. Two on one. Look out here.
Trocheck with it. Sevier two. He shoots it. Fleury stood up to make it.
Here's
the
Cole with it ahead now for Sheary. Sheary to Gensel. Cross to Crosby. Sidney Crosby shoots it and it scores!
Now Marc-Andre Fleury making the save at one end on Vincent Trocheck. A 2-on-1.
And Cole keeps it into the line with Jágr chasing. Cole with a nice play to Sheary, to Gensel, to Crosby, the backhander, scores!
He leads the National Hockey League, him 39 right now.
There's Yandle with it. Marchessault across. Huberdeau with a Albanino shorthanded closing in. Kunitz stopped by Reimer. Kunitz banks it off the wall to center. Picked up in flight by Kunitz to the goal. His backhander is stopped by Reimer. Kunitz kept on going and barged into the goaltender.
And they're going to make sure this puck isn't across the goal line. And then there's the push of the pad by the stick of Kunackle. And the puck doesn't go over the goal line anyway.
Whistle was blown when the puck was under the goalie's pad. No goal.
All the way to the end boards with that puck. Petrovic draped all over him. Sheary got in to try to poke it free. He does. For Gensel, backhand pass. Crosby, he scores! The hat trick for Sidney Crosby. Goal number 40. And the Penguins just keep coming here with the Crosby and the kids line.
Sidney Crosby has tormented the glove of James Reimer, but the forecheck of Gensel and the young guys with the legs setting up Crosby for his 10th hat trick all time as a Pittsburgh Penguin.
Couldn't get a stick on it, he tried to, and the Penguins quickly go the other way. They're a little tired here. Kunackle needs to go to the bench, and he keeps on coming. Here he is, moving in. Kunackle tripped by Yandle. Puck is held in the offensive zone, but now the Panthers flip it out to center. Knocked it up in air nicely by Cole. Backs it off the boards to Gensel. Here he comes, swooping in, shooting! And the save made by Reimer. And here's Matheson with it again. He backs it off the boards. Doesn't get it out. Shot by Schultz. Stop. Rebound. Backhander. Crosby looking for four. Stopped by Reimer. Auger got it to Barkov. Auger heads to the net as Barkov turns the puck to him. He goes behind. Centers. Huberdeau right there. Fleury with a big save on Jonathan Huberdeau. And he ran right into some interference there in the form of Ian Cole. And now the Penguins go the other way. And open is Kessel down the left side. Shooting! Left save by Reimer against Marchessault. Marchessault won the draw. Now Vanek with it on the near side. Throws it across. Quick shot. A great sit away nicely by Kessel. He backs in off the boards. Back out to center, and that'll do it. Player of the game is Sidney Crosby with his 10th career hat trick.